Next, we have the seated tricep extension. Now, this one might take a little bit of work to get right. It's all about selecting the perfect length. But what we do is we sit down on the floor on the end of the resistance band and extend like so. You should feel this in the back of your arms, and you can swap. Your chest out, your lower back nice and straight.